pictures of their outfits.
I think it's itchy. Mm. It's probably itchy.
That
really
is so
bad.
Cool. Look at the little finger.
Oh, that one might be my favorite.
I like that.
It's gonna be hard to determine.
I think the normal one is my favorite. Yeah. That one's my favorite. I like the hiccup baby.
You like the hiccup baby? I thought you liked tickling baby. Not right now.
I like tickling that.
Wait till we're done.
Yeah, so see, now you know where she's at, so now you'll be able to play with her.
Mm-hmm. So when you wake up in the middle of the night and Savannah's tickling your belly.
What do you think about that, Savannah?
Yeah.
So her head's down where it should be.
Yes.
Like, okay.
Mm-hmm. But it's so early in pregnancy, baby's going to flip and flop, you know.
Yeah.
They have plenty of space right now, so... But for the most part, I have seen that babies, they have a little comfortable spot that they always find, or they have throughout the pregnancy. So they'll move around and stuff, but then they always kind of make it back to that little spot.
Sort of determine if they're going to be a side sleeper or...
Yeah, you can. It's what babies do in there, they do when they come out.
Yeah.
That is so cool. Look at those little fingers.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my goodness.
Thinking.
She's contemplating, little look.
Yeah.
How cool.
That's so cute.
She's like, stop moving that light.
I like.
She's kind of turning away.
Yeah.
That is so cool.
Pushing away there.
She's
going wonderful.
That is amazing. Look, it looks like her little hand's out. Look, her
yep.
palm up right there.
Uh-huh.
I think she's going to call you. Hey, Mom.
I've been so scared working at the hospital lately.
Oh, gosh.
Mommy, guess what? It's probably going to call you Dada and call my daddy Mama.
They're not giving.
That's
her
yawning right there.
Oh, I
caught
it.
Look at that.
Yeah. Savannah, you yawned on yours.
She's moving away.
You
she's
can't
moving
bump, baby.
Flipping now. See, she's flipping and flopping now.
That is so cool.
Baby, you can't be moving around, can't you, Cray? Try sit down, honey. Not right now.
Trying to get her mid-morning nap in.
Look at that. Savannah, hold still, baby. What a rewarding job you must have, too, man.
This is my favorite job I've ever had.
Cool.
It's mostly flowers and cotton candy for the most part, but you know, every job has.
Oh, I'm sure.
Mm-hmm. And it's really fun when babies cooperate, like how yours is, right?
I can see her head and her neck.
Yeah, she's turned away from us here.
Uh huh. She's like, I'm gonna roll over on y'all.
I found you. Oh, there we go.
See. Yeah, there she is.
She's trying to get out of your belly, Mom, I think.
Well, not yet.
Yeah. Yeah, she got a little bit more cooking to do.
Mm-hmm.
Trying to get out.
Mommy's cooking her.
Yeah,
it's like she's kind of smiling.
It does.
Yeah.
Must be smiling.
What do you think, Savannah?
She's cute.
She is cute, huh?
She's trying to escape.
Let's see, you have a posterior placenta, so you know that's where you took hold on your back, so that's good, that helps. There's not a cushion between you and baby, so it doesn't get in the way for, most of the time for pictures unless the baby turns around, so that's a good sign for ultrasounds further later on.
It's higher up, not down, right?
What, is placenta?
It? Yes.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yours is not blocking birth canal or anything like that.
Good.
Yay.
And as you get further along, it will continue to stretch out and move up some.
That's the best place, little.
Like, so the baby's turned straight toward your back.
Face down.
Are you done with me now? You don't have to get in birthing position yet now. It's too early. She's just practicing.
Mm-hmm.
Head down, face down.
I just can't believe tickling her feet at my belly button.
Fine?
Yeah, look at the little ribs.
Oh, my goodness.
She looks like a little sardine. Look at this. It's just crazy because, you know, pressing on my belly button, making tickling her feet. I have a hard time feeling my fundal height myself because I've been checking.
You've been assessing it.
Every day.
You know that's a curse in your blind of feet.
We're right here for like 10 seconds.
A little bit.
Sometimes knowing is too much.
Well, and baby, she's got her head turned away from us here. Mm-hmm. This is the back of her head.
Hey, that's okay.
Yeah.
Shoulders. Right shoulder, left shoulder, spines here. Good muscle definition coming in.
I think it's little
ear on the left.
Look at
side.
The little ear, baby.
So cute. I just want to
see skeleton features here.
Okay, that one's cool.
Yeah.
Oh, I
don't want
to see skeletons.
That is so cool, little.
I don't want to see a skeleton.
Okay, princess. All right. You're done. You made it evident.
Are you not tagging me yet? I tell you.
You're having so much fun.
Come on, little boy.
That's good.
That is so cool.
You made her work.
Flip and flop.
Yeah. She's going to be hungry.
Let's see if we can get an ear here.
Look at that, yeah.
That's like a good ear to me, Savannah.
Thank you.
Little hand up there close to the face.
Yep, ready to put her thumb in her mouth, right? Throw her fist.
She's trying to have probably.
Whatever she can find.
Yeah.
Man, this is amazing. The technology. I've never seen I've seen them online, but I've never seen anybody else's or my own before.
Well, they're very good. They're very fun, like I say, especially when they
Savannah, you gotta
cooperate
be careful.
Like this.
Mm-hmm.
The baby got her, she got her, so this is her right shoulder here, the arm bicep coming down here. She got her hand way down here, just to their little fingers.
Yep.
I guess he's putting them on holding on to their little leg there. I've been catching a lot of babies holding on to their feet, their big toe especially.
Really?
Yeah. Mm. The umbilical cord here, 3-cord umbilical cord, that's good.
Ava. That's how I learned it in school. Two arteries, one
artery
vein.
If it's a girl, I'm so freaked out. But if it's a boy, I
don't
freak out.
That is so awesome.
I don't know if it's a boy or a girl, I'm just so freaking out.
You're being silly.
I'm just freaking out.
Hey. See my legs.
Stay up here with Mama.
She's laying right on top of your placenta there, so it's a nice
like a little warm bed.
Yeah.
Look at that.
She's
that is
cozy.
So cool. She's literally laying out like a little pillow.
Yep.
Snuggled in.
Oh man, that is so cool to see that.
Her little hand
at
the
literally
pillow?
Right on top of it.
Mm-hmm.
I feel like I'm watching something on National Geographic about, you know, see how they grow.
It's funny how your baby keeps on putting their arms up like how you have
yours. I don't see her head.
Good old genetics.
Because she's hiding her face from us right now.
She's probably doing a mid thing.
Look at that. Oh, I almost saw an autumn bottom. There it is.
There it is.
There's that autumn bottom.
Ow!
So here goes baby's heart.
I don't want autumn bottom.
This is, looks like baby's stomach right there.
I don't want to feel that baby's stomach.
Kidneys.
I'm going to declare.
We'll come back out of play. It's a good muscle definition there. You can see her cuts there.
Oh man. Look at that.
She's buff little.
She'll need it to keep up with big sister.
I think she's buff. I think her sick of being like.
See? Look at
that. Boom. Look at that.
That's her
look at that muscle.
Shoulder little. Muscle there. That's all bicep coming out.
Looks like. That's a muscle.
Savannah, you're a very strong girl, too.
Yeah, I can lift up these what are heavy.
Arm and fist next to the face.
Mm-hmm. I can lift up the whole entire nursery. I can whole lift up this.
Usually trying to tickle her. Look at that. Oh, look, there she goes, little. Look at her little, yeah, she's like, laying on her belly, her feet crossed.
Yeah, like her feet are up and you're like kind of kicking them a little bit.
Little teenage girl on the cord phone.
Yeah.
Hey, goodness, you on the bottom.
That is so cool. Look at that spine, it's so cool, Savannah. You know? Yeah, let's go, baby. I still don't know how you guys see boy and girl difference.
So it is a little, part of it is practice. And the other thing is just trying to make sure you can get a good angle to the turn. Mm-hmm. The girls, you're looking for the three lines. Boys, you're looking for like a little turtle or a little, yeah.
Okay.
Her arm, right there.
Oh, it's a side profile. Okay.
Yeah, so she's back on the placenta. You know, still, she hasn't left it.
She's just holding it. That is so cool to see her just hold it like that, you know? Yeah. Just like comfort and warmth, maybe the pulsating, I don't know.
It could
know.
Be that, too.
You're saying, her slight.
Look at that little heart, though, little.
Yeah.
Nice and strong.
See, I've got Wolf Parkinson Black Syndrome.
Oh, yeah?
So there's a 25% chance that these two will have
there's
it.
There's a jungle
gym. But that doesn't look like SVT to me. She good.
Mommy's a jungle gym.
Look at so Hey, Savannah, why don't you sit down there?
Heart rate 142. That's good.
Sit down.
Come over here.
Sit down.
We need to watch your sister.
We're almost finished because I think she's almost finished too. She doesn't want to turn back around.
Yeah. She's ready to take a nap.
Come down with me. Come down. Watch.
Hope she just gave us a quick thumbs up.
Yeah,
like,
she did.
That was on video, so that's good.
Look. Oh, there she goes.
Yeah. See the thumb? That's cool.
Thumbs up.
Yep.
That's so cool. You see your sister?
She might be starting counting one, you know, uh-huh. Start with
it's
the thumb. And she's doing a little finger, it seems like two.
It's kind of like,
it's kind of a darling point, because she had to stabilize with her thumb there to point at stuff. Look, Savannah.
And then it's like, Dora, Dida, Dora, Dida, Didi.
I used a toddler. That's how I got. That's how I count, right, Mom? Mm-hmm.
There's her little face a little bit.
Yeah. That's a good shot there.
It's going like. Dee 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 dee. You want this one?
She's all stretched out there, little look.
Mm-hmm. See her little leg down here.
Uh-huh.
Getting longer. Stretching.
I don't see her face.
Now she's covering up with the arms too.
His thigh.
She got one little arm bit. Coming in front and the other arm on the side.
I think her thigh, but.
The legs crossed there.
Mm-hmm. And that's the placenta? In the back there, the little white
yes.
spongy looking? Mm-hmm. Okay.
That's correct. But she did great though. All right, so I always like to end with heart rate, heartbeat.
Mm-hmm. I'm so thankful to be here with you. Thank you for letting me come.
So still in the 140s left, so we'll just do a little last look, see if she's changed her mind.
Nope.
She's still sad, turned that way.
Mm-hmm.
Well, thank you for showing us everything. That's great.
That was so fun.
Yes.
This is the coolest thing, man.
There you go. You use that to